unbeaten and with victory over Bristol City in the Gloucestershire Cup on a penalty shootout. Rovers' only signing, winger Worrall Sterling, is the man John Ward said he's been looking for ever since he joined Rovers. A tribunal will decide how much he's worth.